Good afternoon, guys. It's Tommy at Northern Ear. Hope you're all okay. If you're new here, then welcome. And if you're a returning viewer, then welcome back to the channel. Basically, we sit here each night listening to music that I've never heard before, and I tell you an honest opinion as to what I think about it, pick out the bits that I like, pick out the bits that I don't like, and exploring new music along the way. Tonight, I'm listening to a guy called Eric Johnson and his song Cliffs of Dover. Now, the only Cliffs of Dover that I know is the old wartime song. There'll be something, bluebirds flying over the white cliffs of Dover. I'm guessing it's not a guitar version of that, so I'm interested to see what it is about, though. I don't know who Eric Johnson is. I don't know if he's a guitarist in a band and he's done some solo work or anything like that. But like I said, I'm interested to find out. So I'm just going to jump straight in. This is Eric Johnson, Cliffs of Dover. Let's put the full screen on and press play. Let's go. Nice squeal there. I'm liking this. In some strings there. I know the rules are never pause on a solo, but I'm guessing the whole song is a solo. I'm really liking the variety. You know, you've got this really catchy riff. You've got a little bit of a little bit more of a rhythmic bit where I asked if he'd muted. It sounds like he's muting some of the strings sometimes, and you can tell that he's going all over the fretboard. You know, he's not hanging around the 13th, 15th fret. It sounds like he's all over the place. You know, you've heard some. You know, you've got some squeals in there. It sounded like there was some tapping as well in there. Yeah, I'm enjoying this. I really like that riff to the chorus, if you like. Nice change up on the drums here. Thank you. that that you just did then? If you've ever seen me play guitar, you'll know that I'm not a lead guitarist. I'm very much a rhythm guitarist. Chords are my thing. So, you know, some of the techniques, it's difficult for me to identify what he's doing without actually being able to see him. But that sounded quite intricate there. That sounded great. Save higher, back down again. Loved it, that was great. I really, really like that. You know, I'm not usually one for guitar instrumentals, but I felt that that was really bright, really upbeat, feel good, and again, shown us lots of variety, lots of versatility in his playing. But I think what made the song is having that anchor that he could keep going back to. And there were two or three anchors that he revisited all the way through the song, which was nice because, you know, you could kind of get lost in his solo playing and then he would ground you again with those hooks. So yeah, I really enjoyed that. What I don't know though is this. Who is Eric Johnson? Was he the guitarist in a band and this is his solo work? Is he just solo? How famous is he? Tell me a bit about him. Let me know in the comments section. I mean, I could go and Google it, but there's a wealth of knowledge here on the other side of the screen. So one thing that I want you to do, get into the comments section. Let me know who he is and what else is good to listen to from Eric Johnson. And, you know, like I said before, if you are new to the channel, then take a look around. We listen to music every day. During the week, we listen to a bit of anything and everything, from jazz to grunge to rock to pop. And then at the weekend, we reserve that for metal. So take a look around, have a look at some of the playlists that I've created, and consider subscribing to the channel. I would love that. And until tomorrow, guys, thank you very much for tuning in. Have a good night. Stay safe, and I will see you soon. Bye-bye.